We know you know your lottery raises money for education. We're here to tell you exactly where that money goes. Over $744 million supported education programs all across our great state last year. Let's break it down. It takes a village to raise our kids. $385 million covered salaries for office workers, substitute teachers, and custodians, to name a few. $215 million helped repair schools and build new ones. Thanks to grants funded exclusively by lottery dollars, 9 school systems got to start their dreams of building brand new schools. $78 million gave over 12,000 four-year-olds a great start in school through the NC Pre-K program. $43 million made college more affordable through scholarships and grants. And we all know our kids need a safe way to get to and from school. $21 million supported school transportation.